all I can tell you is you are entitled to joy. You are entitled to happiness. And you are entitled to start your own friendship with yourself. And that may not be something that you've thought of before, but that's something that you can do today. And let that be the beginning of your own power of one.